comment,
and subscribe for more content.
Where's the notification bell?
It's to the right of you.
Oh.
What's up, guys? It's DK Russi here from a Funko Popcast, and in today's video, I've received a package from K-Dog and Fish. But before that happens, make sure you press the subscribe button for more content like this video in the future, and press the little bell beside it to be notified of when that future content gets released. But anyways, guys, let's check it out. So like I said, in today's video, I'm going to be opening up a package from K-Dog and Fish, which features a couple of giveaways that I had won, plus a couple of items that I'd already purchased and was just waiting to arrive. So funny story about this package. It shipped out last Monday and was supposed to come out on Thursday, or it should be arriving Thursday, that's what I meant to say. And what had ended up happening, short story of this, is that the package had accidentally got sent to a different city because one of the workers had accidentally put a shipping label of a different customer on my package, which I found a little funny just because I see myself having that kind of bad luck. And then of course it had to be shipped out from the city that it had accidentally sent to my city. So now I have the package here. This is a very difficult package to open because it probably was opened and then it was retaped, so there's more tape than usual. But I got the package open now, and the first thing you see, of course, is the paper that's on top, and I can only imagine that there is bubble wrap underneath all of this. So here we go. So let's take out all this paper. So the first thing I think I'm gonna grab right now is my purchases. So first off, my co-host MD Shady and I had purchased 6 Funko sodas, which 2 of them have arrived now, and the other 4 have yet to be, not yet to be released, but they are released, but they have yet to come to Canada, so I'm waiting on those at the moment. So the Funko sodas that we have here are the Chester Cheetah Funko sodas, which one for myself, one for MD Shady. And we are not going to open this because we have like this huge mountain of Funko sodas, which I'll actually show a photo right there of kind of like the progress of how many sodas that we have. I think now we have a total of technically 15 Funko sodas. We're trying to get over 20 before we do this huge unboxing, or as we like to call it, can cracking of these Funko sodas. So we're glad to add these, and hopefully we get, I would say, about 5 more, and then we'll finally do that video. And I should mention, finally, I have the K-Dog and Fish sticker, like the new one, where it's got the popified forms of K-Dog and Fish. So finally, I have this sticker. So this next pop that I had purchased, and it's not part of the giveaway that I'd won, I had taken advantage of K-Dog and Fish's previews exclusive sale, and I've seen the price of this pop that I was looking for that was actually a previews exclusive. I'm like, I better get it now before I basically wait even longer for this. And that is the Absolute Carnage Pop Deluxe. This thing is crazy, crazy cool. I'm not gonna take this out of the box right now, but it is so cool out of box. I've seen photos of people doing reviews, or videos, I should say, of people doing reviews, and then like people taking photos of the pop out, and it's just so great. I can't wait to do like Funko photo a day challenges in the future with this specific Funko pop. This is so cool. It's kind of hard to see kind of some of the cool details because of how dark the actual pop is, but Absolute Carnage Marvel previews exclusive sticker, Absolute Carnage number 673 in the pop Marvel lineup. Then you got the side view, says Absolute Carnage 673 Marvel logo and pop Marvel, and then you can kind of see a side view there, minus the plastic that is kind of blocking the way of the pop. And then on the back here, you kind of got this like blood splatter going on that says Absolute Carnage, and you have like more of a popified view, like a popified art view of the Carnage on Headstones Pop Deluxe. And then on the side here, doesn't really show much, it just shows the side of the pop, except you kind of see more of the plastic because of how bright the light is, and it's showing a glare on there, so you can't really see the pop. And you got the Absolute Carnage logo right there, which this thing is sweet. Finally glad that I have this because I'm trying to get every single Carnage Funko Pop, and I'm failing miserably right now. I'm so far behind, but at least I'm catching up a little bit right now with this Absolute Carnage Pop Deluxe. All right, so now I am gonna show you guys what I had won from the giveaways. So first off, I had won some K-Dog and Fish merchandise. So the first thing that I had won here is the 4 o'clock Friday pint glass. And it's so cool because I already have the K-Dog and Fish pint glass with their logo on it. And now I have the 4 o'clock Friday pint glass, which those new to the channel and don't know K-Dog and Fish, K-Dog and Fish hosts an Instagram live every Friday at 4 p.m., hence the name 4 o'clock Friday. They reference a certain drink as ginger rails, which any Canadians that recognize this logo, this kind of is a spoof of the Canada Dry logo. So they have 4 o'clock Friday. It says K-Dog and Fish. It's sweet. And how I won that, actually, along with this next one that I'm going to show off, is that K-Dog was doing a quiz, or like a trivia, actually, and he had asked, what shirt was Will Ferrell wearing in the scene in Step Brothers where they're getting grounded? And I can honestly remember, I couldn't remember what it was. It was kind of a guess, but I remember one of them was wearing a Mountain Dew shirt, and I thought, maybe that's Will Ferrell's shirt, because I remember one of them was either Dale or it was Brennan that was wearing a Mountain Dew shirt. So I'm like, I'm going to say Mountain Dew. And I ended up getting it right. So I won that pint glass, and you can't have the pint glass unless you also have a good old 4 o'clock Friday t-shirt. Oh, so glad I got some K-Dog and Fish merch now. I wanted to get like their original shirt, and then now I actually won this shirt. So it's really cool that I now have a 4 o'clock Friday shirt. MD is a little jealous that he doesn't have one, and I will be definitely repping that shirt when restrictions get less about COVID, and that MD and I actually go out to Bracebridge and visit the K-Dog and Fish store. All right, and so the last giveaway prize that I'd won, because I did win 2 giveaway prizes, or technically 4 because it was 2 in each, is a part of their Thursday giveaway, and it was Nightmare Before Christmas themed, and honestly, I didn't even think I was going to win it. So I'll show off the first thing, and I don't actually have any pops from the set, so I guess it's cool that I have one, and that is the Artist Series Jack Skellington, and you can actually see the pop art series, so this is my first Artist Series or Art Series pop that I have. So there's the front there. You got Jack Skellington's pop art form, and you got the Jack Skellington there. Sorry for the glare from the lights that I have on. The pop in there, and then you have this cool little background here that's all purple, and it says Pop Art Series, so it is the first Artist Series pop that I do have. Then you got the side right here where it says Jack Skellington. It shows the pop art form and more of a side view of the pop, which it looks really, really nice. Then on the back here, which I can't read any of the names, it's in such small font, but I think what I'm looking at is Jack Skellington, Sally, Oogie Boogie, and the Mayor, which look to be all... Wait a minute. What I'm noticing is that these are all Artist Series pops, and if I'm not mistaken, Funko has not announced these yet. So it's kind of a sneak peek of some Artist Series pops that are going to be releasing in the future. I don't know if you can see that, but you see the Sally, the Oogie Boogie, and the Mayor, they're all in that Artist Series form, and I actually don't know if these are released because I have not seen these anywhere. Like, I have not seen them in stores, I have not seen anyone post on Instagram or Facebook on owning these pops, so I think these are yet to be released Artist Series pops. So it's cool that I'm seeing that, yet I haven't seen Funko actually like announce them officially. And then you got the side view of this box, which you got the pop art form of Jack Skellington, number 5 pop art series, and of course the background here, which is really, really cool. And of course, I won't be taking this out of the box, not only because I don't want to take things out of the box at the moment, but the fact that also with these Artist Series, they're like shrink wrapped. You can see like they're shrink wrapped. So I'm gonna keep it like this, and then yeah, I'm glad that I got this. And then the last thing that I have is the Oogie Boogie Funko Soda. This is what I mainly wanted to get out of that giveaway because, like I mentioned, MD and I are just doing this huge pile of Funko sodas. We're gonna try to get over 20 of them and do a huge can cracking, or cracking can, whatever the phrase is that MD came up with Funko sodas. And I'm glad that we get to add one to here, especially Oogie Boogie, limited to 20,000 pieces, which the common here is green and it glows in the dark, while the chase is kind of like the brown version that you see later on in the movie. So it's cool that we have this Nightmare Before Christmas Funko soda can to add to our huge abundance of Funko soda cans. But overall, great packing like usual coming from K-Dog and Fish, bubble wrapping all the products, the Funko sodas, the pint-sized glass, and even the pops involved, they were bubble wrapped. But anyways, guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you smash that like button, comment in the comment section below, and let me know what your favorite thing was in that K-Dog and Fish package. And like I said earlier, press that subscribe button for more content like this video in the future, and press the little bell beside it to be notified of when that future content gets released. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching today's video, and hope to see you guys next time. 1, 2, 3, I'm out of here. Follow us on all of our social media platforms on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at A Funko Popcast. If you want to check out some of our other content that's featured on our channel, you can click either the playlist that's on your screen right now featuring previous episodes of our weekly podcast, A Funko Popcast, or we have suggested a video for you guys in relation to today's video.